summer. From Camberley. Make the finest Appalachian dulcimer. I had this made for me when I was 15, and I'd been to see a Joni Mitchell concert. In fact, I went to see Joni Mitchell premiere Blue at the Royal Festival Hall, and all the tickets were sold, but they felt sorry for us because we'd come a long way. And we got to sit in the choir seat, so I was sitting from here to there from Joni Mitchell while she premiered the
best
entire
position album. To be in.
Best position to be in. And she played most of the piano, but she also played one of these. And I came home having fallen in love three times that night. One with the album Blue, two with the Appalachian Dulcimer, and three with Joni Mitchell. I said to my mate, she was playing this really unusual instrument. I've never seen one before. And he said, oh, it's an Appalachian dulcimer. I'll make you one. So he did. And this is it. And we're going to do another song from Songs About a Train. Another song,
Not
About Trains.
Quiet night, the restless mind.